Positive Delivers, this is Dr. Gigi di Sunga for Migraine Change Project. Magandang hapon sa lahat ng mga delivers natin. And this is the first time po tayo mapanood sa YouTube channel. Thank you very much. Please subscribe, click na po yan, Dr. Gigi Sunga. Okay, so business tip natin ngayon ay paano ba mag-start ng isang cafe? Yan. So, kasama natin si Ma'am Lorraine. Hello, Ma'am. Okay. So, tanungin natin si Ma'am para sa mga gusto mag-start ng business. So, ano ba Ma'am pwede nating tips? Kahit 3 tips lang po.
For me, number one is you must have a solid business plan.
Okay, so that's important, no?
Yes, so you know your market, you know your budget okay. as well. Second would be have a positive mindset.
So, yan, so yung positive mindset. Kabisado ko si Angel yan eh.
So yun, kahit paghihinaan ng loob, although it's okay, but you need to be to stand up again and ask for God's guidance then.
Okay. Basta positive ganun, positive mindset. Okay.
Yes po. And third would be for me kasi sa coffee shop you need money as well. So educate and love your employees.
Oh, yan. So, malagay number 3, no, ma'am? Love employees. Kasi, para maramdaman nila na, para sa kanila din to, para may malasakit, no?
Yes.
Kasi, you know, mga delivers, ayan po kasi sa mga causes ng failure ng isang business. So, yung misan na napapabayaan yung mga empleyado, eh, sila yung, in our behalf, sila yung nag-asikasa ng mga food. Alright, so, thank you very much, delivers. Enjoy the rest of the day, and let's go!